is Kaitlin and I'm 18 years old. I love to ski and do a lot of outdoor activities like hiking and being out and about, which I haven't been able to do as much of recently, but that's something that I enjoy doing. I leave for University of Arizona on Saturday. I'm gonna be in the Honors College. I'm majoring in psychology and I'm gonna go on to become a child life specialist. So I'm really excited about that because my whole journey has kind of prompted me to go off in that direction. I'm really excited to meet a lot of new people because I've learned a lot over the past year that there are so many people out there that can influence your life in like a positive way by being here at PCH. And so I'm really excited to just, with all the possible opportunities of meeting new people and new experiences and getting to feel like part of a community. I always love that at school, like feeling like I'm a part of something bigger than myself, and so I'm excited for that. My family has been a huge support system to me through everything, and so I'm sad to be leaving them, but I know that they'll be really close, and just making sure that I stay in contact with them and I'm not forgetting about them while I'm off doing all of this stuff, because I know that their lives are still going to continue as normal, and so just working on making sure that I'm communicating with them as much as I possibly can. PCH has been like my home through all of this. My joke is that the second half of my senior year, I lived half at home and half here because I come here all the time. And all of the staff, I mean, you could see before, I'm best friends with all of them. And I almost don't even think of coming here as an appointment. It's just like coming to hang out with people that really care about me. They've been vital in my treatment and helping me get better.